Just about all of us at Motor1.com are fans of fast Volkswagens, and that of course includes the most notorious of them all, the GTI. If you also like the GTI, but you prefer the looks of a more classic sedan, Volkswagen's got your back with this, the new GLI. This is the sixth generation GLI, and just like its forebears, it steals many of its go-fast parts from other Volkswagen models. The engine, for example, is the very same turbocharged 2-liter four-cylinder unit found in the GTI. It's good for 228 horsepower and 258 pound-feet of torque. But that's just the beginning. The independent rear suspension and limited slip differential are also sourced from the GTI, and the brakes are ripped straight off the Golf R. Performance bits aside, the new GLI wears a few unique styling cues like 18-inch aluminum alloy wheels, specific front and rear bumpers, blacked-out front grille, rear spoiler, and dual exhaust tips. Taking cues from more upmarket German sedans, the GLI comes standard with LED ambient lighting, dual-zone climate control, blind spot monitoring, and rear cross-traffic alert. But if you so choose, additional options like Volkswagen digital cockpit display, panoramic sunroof, and DCC adaptive damping are available. Now, the GLI has never quite had the same star power as its five-door sibling. With all of the upgrades in this new model, we're excited to see how it does on the road.